This is Bryant Park Fashion Week. I just wanted you guys to get a look and see everything and how, what it looks like pretty much to the regular person. Take a look over here. Watch out. But we have Mercedes-Benz here, this one, as well as over on the other side. Different from the normal. Before Olympus Fashion Week was a sponsor, Mercedes-Benz was also the sponsor before Olympus. So now they just returned after last season. And it's a lot different than it used to be. There's no Wii bags, there's no candy, there's no like Aquafina or Fiji water. It's kind of a lot different, and UPS used to be the sponsor as well, and now it's DHL. So all the designers or all of the 7th on 6th have partnered with other people this season. So I just want you to see the difference. This is the information desk where we get all of our WWDs and our the dailies every day. You can get calendar and all the information for all of the shows here as well. These are the same people that also help you with any questions that you might have. So this is pretty much the customer service area for Fashion Week. Right. Every season we have a kiosk where they allow different designers who aren't even showing to be able to have a space in the tents. So this is what this is here. They remake the fountain within Bryant Park and they turn it into a kiosk area for all of the up-and-coming designers or for people who have items or inventory that they want to be able to display. So that's what this is, the kiosk. Over here is the Lycra Lounge. We also work for the Lycra Lounge as well. Last season, the ground crew was responsible for all of the tailoring and the alterations for all the jeans for the journalists as well as the customers and the clients. So it's a really nice lounge. This is just one of the, like I said, one of the companies that supports fashion. So this is Lycra Lounge. Then we move over here to Judith Ripka. For the past, I would say, 4 or 5 seasons, it's still been in the tents. It's a really good advertisement. A lot of celebrities always make it to that area to make sure that they go and see all the jewelry. So it's a really popular kiosk that they have here at the tent.